Okay, so this is new. This is a plantana banana. Stop it. Stop it. I know. I look crazy. I'm self-tanning today. This is what I do. You gotta keep up with it. So why we have this plantana banana, if you haven't seen my Instagram story, what are you doing? You need to be following me at LoveFitAll. But I went to the grocery store and there was nothing in there. Nope. There wasn't, I guess the weather held all the trucks back and all their produce was gone. There was no bananas, no broccoli, no zucchinis, no papaya, and it was really sad, guys. It was really sad. So I had to get these bananas, and I've never tried this kind of a banana. I don't know. It's very hard. I was waiting a day to see if it would ripen up, and it looks ripe, doesn't it? I mean, look at it. It's all like a banana should, but it's not mushy. It's not. And we'll shall see if it's going to be sweet. It's very hard. See? So let's cut into this baby. Shit. He caught me. He caught me. All right. So let's try this banana. And it doesn't open up like a normal banana. Usually you just, oh my gosh, this thing does not even rip apart. And I have muscles. Oh, I'm gonna have to cut this. Oh. Brandon's, I don't think I'm gonna like this. It looks very ripe. My battery's going low. I gotta hurry. Oh my goodness, what is up with this? Okay, well, for the camera, I gotta hurry because it's about to cut off. Okay, I can't even begin to try it. It just tastes like an extremely non-ripe banana. Dried up. Who eats these? Like, seriously, how does anybody eat this?
Put it in your mouth and chew.
Yeah, it's hard. It just tastes basically like a not ripe banana. Well, that was useless.